Welcome to Talker's World. This is the vocabulary session part 4. Here we are going to learn about some impressive words that can be used in place of simple words. And the first word is lacking, inadequate. He has inadequate knowledge of computers. I have inadequate funds. Lonely, desolate. Lonely, ekant, desolate. Lonely place के लिए use किया जा सकता है. This word can be used the places like desolate places. At night we should not go to desolate places because this can be risky. Poor or needy, destitute. Every country has a large population of destitutes. Our government should work for destitutes so that their standard of living can be upgraded. Decline. Downfall, deteriorate. The conditions of poor people is deteriorating day by day. Due to carelessness of governments, the condition of poor people, sick people is deteriorating in all over the world. Our environment is deteriorating day by day. Hardworking. Hardworking is a quite simple word. Instead of that, you should use diligent or industrious. Punjabis are known for their industrious attitudes. Many diligent people nowadays are migrating to foreign countries. The word number 6 is shame, disgrace. His act has brought a big disgrace to his family name. Shame, disgrace. Godlike, divine. He is practicing meditation to get divine powers. Serious, earnest. If you want to get 8 bands in IELTS, you need to make earnest efforts. Odd, eccentric. Nobody likes his eccentric behavior. Cheap, economical, frugal. Poor people always buy economical things, or frugal products or commodities are purchased by poor people or needy people or destitutes.